I'm very excited to do, and obviously I think any award function is celebrating, appreciating people from the industry in general, and it always feels nice to be here with all the glamour, and Vogue is definitely really up high there, you know, and I've been reading Vogue magazine since forever, and beauty awards are also like really special. Just it's nice to see so many pretty people around, and I think beauty is in the eye of the beholder, so that is that. बहुत अच्छा रिस्पॉन्स मिल रहा है, एंड बहुत अच्छा रिस्पॉन्स मिल रहा है, एंड आई थिंक द पोस्टर्स आर वेरी वेरी डिफरेंट एंड यूनिक फ्रॉम ऑल द अदर हाउसहोल्ड्स, बिकॉज दिस इज प्रोबेबली द फर्स्ट रीइंकार्नेशन कॉमेडी which has not, you know, been seen before. This kind of a genre, this kind of take on reincarnation has not been seen. And I personally love all the posters of the old time, you know, interacting with the new time. And yeah, I'm happy that everybody has liked and the response has been great. Firstly, thank you for the compliment. I think for me, I was a model before I was an actor. So glamour and fashion was something which was always, you know, around me. But I feel जब भी हम अपनी पुरानी पिक्चर देखते हैं, कोई भी फोटोग्राफ देखते हैं पुरानी, तो हमें लगता है ये हमने क्या पहना हुआ है, हम ऐसे क्यों दिख रहे हैं. So I think जब हम बचपन की फोटोज भी देखते हैं अपनी, you know, 5 साल की, 8 साल की, we end up not liking the fashion that we used to follow then. That's because we are also evolving as people. Our sense of fashion is evolving as people. And that's the thing, you just have to keep experimenting, keep getting better at it. And thankfully, I have a great team who works really hard to make me look the way I do. So thanks to them.
Yes.
He's a legend, yeah. I mean, he's God when it comes to acting and when it comes to, you know, this industry, and we all really, really feel inspired, and a huge congratulations to him, and yeah, I would personally also, I was just thinking I would message him also and just congratulate him, and yeah.